Song in honor of what's his name? You know the guy? No, not him. Oh, the other guy. Elvis? No, not him. No, not Roy Orbison. Oh, the other guy. No, not the other guy.
Jimmy Buffett.
You know, the other guy with the hair.
Thank you.
say you love me, 'cause you know I'll only kick you out the door. I know your name is Rita, 'cause the perfume smells sweeter. It's when I saw you down on the floor. I don't mean to sound degrading, with a face like that you got nothing to laugh about. Red lips, hair and fingernails, I know you're a mean old Jezebel. Let's get upstairs and read my tarot cards. Everybody, what? Stay with me. Stay with me. 'Cause tonight you're gonna stay with me.
Moving up and back.
thought he was down. Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? Right now, one of my nearest and dearest friends just had a birthday. She turned very, very old. Very, very old. So I would like to invite her up here because she's very old. I've known this lady for a long, long time. Can you get up? It's my friend Kathy May. She's been what we call a rod that for a long time, and these are some of her friends. And I got her that cake.
He just. Oh, yeah, the speaker. He just wrote this on my cake. This cake cost me, him, $25. Of course, last year's or some year, I don't know, he got me another cake. And when we took the foil off of the top, it said something like, me, me. It had all run. It said, me, me, me. It was all about him.
So you're going to sing a song with me now. Okay. Hold on. I'm sorry the speakers are a little fussy because we got to turn it up for the people who are in Lowell. There. So you know how it is. We got to please everybody. Oh, Kathy May. But wait, we go way, way, way back. Well, you can if you'll be quick about it. You got 10 seconds.
I've got to tell you a fast story. Years ago, Rick had a procedure at the hospital that they were going to put him under, so he needed somebody to drive him home. And I was the somebody, and I had to pick him up at like 4:30 or something in the morning. We got there, and they put Rick in a little Johnny. And I... the nurse was going, telling me she was going to call me when it was time to come back and get him. She wanted my information, my name, telephone number. She was going to reach me, and she wanted to know my relation to this guy. And I said, okay, he's laying in the bed. He's getting a little dopey. I said, I'm his younger sister, his baby sister. He pops up out of the bed in his Johnny. I'm not going to use the word, he said, but he says, oh, great, everybody's a comedian this morning. Because I'm probably like 8 years older than him. Okay, your turn.
Yeah, we've had a few stories like that. Hey, come back here a little bit. Maybe we won't be so annoying to the people in role here. Hold this word. What's your name, Kathy May?
Kathy May.
Okay. All right, everybody help us out now. Please help us out. Thank you. Happy birthday, Kathy May. Thank God that's over. Crazy. Coming home intoxicated. Should've
just want to love you. I guess that's why I'm so related. Come on, girl, give it to me, baby. Just give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby.
The color.
thinking, Rick, you're just so terrific. What can I get you for Christmas? I like shiny shirts, size 42, shiny. 42, shiny. Shiny, 42. 42. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more.
Some guys.
Here's a song you conceived your children to, 1973. Tonight's the night. You should dance, you know. You should dance, you know. You should dance, you know. Stay away from my window. Stay away from my back door, too. Disconnect the telephone line. Relax, baby. Enjoy that wine. Kick off your shoes. Sit right down. Loosen up that pretty French gown. Let me pour ya a good long drink. Ooh, baby, don't you hesitate. Cause what is it? Tonight's the night. It's gonna be alright. I have a trick. I love you. Ain't nobody gonna stop us now. Before I'm up there, and it's not the song I want. What did I tell you? Now let me explain what that is. Under normal circumstances, this is when I would have the men's dance contest. But since you guys have been so, lazy, I don't think now if you want, we can't have the men's dance contest. If I can get five men up here, and we'll have the men's dance contest. Grand prize is $1,000. And oh, here we go. Give me four more men. Now look, here we go. There we go. This is excellent. Give me two more men. Excellent. Hey, look, you have nice hair. You know, you remind me of that guy who used to advertise the... George Clooney. Okay, give me two more men. Come on. Come on, here we go. Two more men. There we go, yes, indeedy. How about you, my friend, with the nice legs? Come on, let's go. How about you with the second best legs? Get up here. All right. Well, come on, boy, get up here. There we go. Wow, this is terrific. All right, okay. What's your name, son?
Chuck.
What's your name, son?
Chuck.
What's your name, son?
Randy.
What's your name, son?
George.
What's your name, son?
Rock.
Where'd the boy go? You're not going to play? Okay. Okay, you guys ready? You're going to face your audience? This is the men's dance contest.
Put him up in the middle here. So many people to participate. Now listen, I do want you to dance though at some point. This is a good, you have nice legs. Which leads me to this next song. You have nice legs too. Yeah. Oh God. I'm sorry I have to have this so loud here, but you know I got in trouble if I had a normal volume. Because we've got to entertain the people in Lowell. Can't move your chair, but no. There we go. This goes out to the men dancers. you is immeasurable. My respect for you, immense. You're ageless, timeless, lace and fines, your beauty and elegance. Your rhapsody, a comedy, a symphony and a play. You want to just keep going, and if you have to tinkle, just tinkle. Well, I've tinkled right here, and you wouldn't even know it. So we'll just keep going. It's okay. It doesn't matter if I'm up here dying. What do you care? But I was going to change my clothes. I was going to put on a perfectly good, cute little outfit. But no, you people don't care.
People in Lowell do.
No. Rod Stewart kind of top, but nope. Can you see the piece, babe?
Yeah.
come on, sugar, tell me something. Tell me something, baby.
sing on that.
Still I look, find a reason to believe.
One more time.
Still I reason to believe.
Okay, let's wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up. I can see your underpants. Billy lets us home with a dollar in his pocket, a head full of dreams. He said somehow, somewhere, it's gotta get better than this. Patty packed his bags, left a note for mama, they're just 17. The tears in her eyes when she kissed her little sister goodbye. They held each other tight as they drove through the night. They were so excited. You got the one shot in life. Let's take a while, still not afraid. Because life is so brief. The time is a thief when you're on the inside. And like a fistful of sand, it slipped right through your hands. Ooh, your heart's been free tonight. Time is on your side. Don't let them put you down. Don't let them push you around. Don't let them ever change your point of view. Woo! Paradise is closed, so they headed for the coast. A whistle man. We took a two-room apartment, jumping every night of the week, yeah. But happiness is found in each other's arms, as expected. Billy pissed his head and drove his pickup like a lunatic. Ooh, your heart's been free tonight. Time is on your side, yeah. Put you down. Don't let them put you out. Don't let them ever change your thought of you. I wish he'd smile at least. There you go. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Air guitar. He's so cute, but I just want to... Young hearts, be free tonight. You know the words, don't you? Time is on
your side.
Thank you. Billy wrote a letter back home to pat his parents, kind of explain. He said we're both real sorry, had to come down this way. Just ran away. Patty gave birth to a 10-pound. Young hearts, be free tonight. Time is on your side, yeah. I said don't let them put you down. Don't let them push you around. Don't let them ever change your point of view. Don't let them change your point of view.
'Cause you make me feel so brand new. Rod Stewart thing, and he got in touch with me to play his VFW place, and I thought, God, what an ugly, disgusting, grumpy old man. He had the VFW in Billerica, and we became like brothers, and a father figure to me, actually, and a brother, and and he really is like truly a father figure. He doesn't like that because he considers himself like a brother. And it's kind of icky when I think of him that way. But he is the kindest man I've ever met in my life. Mr. John Parker, he's a Vietnam vet. Stand up, please, if you can. He's the man that has this tour bus over here. He introduced me to the iPods for Wounded Warriors, and he does so much work for the veterans, wounded veterans. And because of him, I've gone to Bethesda Naval Hospital. Get away from the speaker over here if you'd like to say it. No, come over here, son, if you'd like to say something. And you know what something is? He actually thinks he's a good singer. Want to say something?
Go sit down over there. I'll take over. No, I met Rick a while back, and he's one hell of an entertainer. Like he said, we went down to Walter Reed. Also, if you saw Elvis here a week or so ago, Elvis and Rick are best friends, and they went down. It was very nice of them. Both of them gave up their whole weekend, canceled all their tours and everything else to get down to play at four different hospitals down there. They played at Walter Reed, Fort Belvoir, and they played at the spinal cord injury in Richmond, Virginia, and they also played at the suicide unit down at Poplar Springs. And also, I don't know if Rick has mentioned it here tonight, but also Rick has done a lot for service members in another way. He raises money to buy a service dog for a veteran. I'll let him tell you about that. So thank you. God bless you people, and God bless the United States of America.
Well, if you'd like, I have a little can thing over here if you'd like to dedicate to my my service dog effort. I've already bought one service dog for a deserving vet, and I'm working on my second dog. I'm about $200 short of $10,000 for the second dog. They're between $10,000 and $12,000 per dog. It's not easy, especially during COVID. We lost a lot of ground during COVID. But it leads me to what I'm going to do here. I'm going to do the national anthem sung by a friend of mine I used to play music with from Bill Ricca, a girl named Leilani. And she's about a 10-year breast cancer survivor, which is encouraging. That's why I let her sing this song, the national anthem, which leads into Rod Stewart's Rhythm of My Heart, which is about the Vietnam War era. And it all ties together. But do we have any other veterans out here in the audience? Good. Thank you. Thank you all so much. It's crazy out there today, huh? And hopefully we're going to get our country back on track sooner rather than later. Doesn't matter what your political persuasion is, but God bless America, huh? Here's my little can, if you're interested. Give me a second to cue this thing up.
Love may still be alive somewhere. With a down and only tear, a heart still tied to wait. Flames are getting high. F.I.G. Turning down the bridges of my memory. Love may still be alive somewhere. Running undercover of the helicopter blade. Of the rhythm of my heart, beating like a drum. With the words I love you rolling off my tongue. No, never will I roam, cause I know my place is home. Where the ocean meets the sky, I'll be staying. Photographs, come see. Light up my darkness, light it up, light it up. I can still feel the touch of your thin blue jeans. Running down the alley, I got my eyes all over you, baby. Oh, yeah. On the rhythm of my heart, beating like a drum. The words I love you rolling off my tongue. No, never will I roam, cause I know my place is home. When the ocean meets the sky, I'll be safe. I'll be sailing. Oh, I got lightning in my veins, shining like a handle on a slot machine. Nothing still exists, no place, just hanging like a handle. No special on my face, on the rhythm of my heart. Beating like a drum, with the words I love you rolling off my tongue. No, never will I roam, cause I know my place is home. When the ocean meets the sky, I'll be sailing. Rhythm of my heart is beating like a drum, with the words I love you rolling off my tongue. No, never will I roam, cause I know my place is home. When the ocean meets the sky, I'll be sailing. Rhythm of my heart is beating like a drum. With the words I love you rolling off my tongue. Never will I roam, cause I know my place is home. Where the ocean meets the sky, I'll be. Everybody sing with me. Tougher to put these kind of things over. Let's hear it for the Tewksbury Library. All right. Forever Young? I don't think I know that one. Friends.
Back to school.
Still my daddy's cute, make a living out of playing pool. Gonna find myself a rock and roll band. It's a tough and high. Maggie, I wish I'd never seen your face. You led me away from home, cause you didn't want to be alone. Stole my heart, and I knew it. Thank you, Mother Nature!